Let's write the null and alternative hypothesis in statistical symbols. For the null, we use capital H with a subscript 0 to indicate the null hypothesis. We put a colon to show that what comes after is the null hypothesis. We use mu subscript program to indicate what the average amount spent per week on food would be if we could implement this whole program throughout the entire co-op. What we're saying here is that if we implemented this new program, the average amount of money spent per week on food by the co-op members would be either equal to 151, the original population mean, or greater. In other words, there'll be no improvement. Now let's write the alternative. We use an H with subscript A for alternative hypothesis. I'll write alt over here to remind us that that's what it is. We have a colon in the right place. We again put the value of the population parameter. If we could go to all co-op members and give them this new program, what would their average cost be per week? And we hope there will be a reduction, so we write less than 151. Be sure to write these down on your sheet of paper.